would think kind of push it live with it four on the floor driving. When I had that one, two. Drive the bottom end like that. Like that. Four on the floor drive and Waylon Jennings kind of feel.
This is as close as I've been. New York couldn't hold my attention.
Pretty straightforward. If I was you singing this, I would be more concentrated on the vocal part opposed to how much busy you're going to be with the drums, right? Concentrate more on the singing part than all those fills and other things we're hearing that was cut then, and just lay it down like this. Sing on top of that. Break in the vocal or something, and you can go for a fill. When you stop singing for a second, then maybe put a fill there if it works. But for the most part, just drive it four on the floor, halftime feel, halftime groove, eighth notes up here, snare on two and four. Top of that groove you're laying down. And just drive it, and it's pretty much the whole tune. Just put a fill there and go into that halftime groove.
I may not go.